Hi, my name is David Snyder. I'm from North Carolina and I play country music. Sometimes people ask me why, and I say, well, it's because I still believe in America. And I still believe in playing a good old Taylor guitar if you know what you're doing. Making pretty music. You know, one time I was out in Arizona, outside of Phoenix, an area called Cave Creek, playing in a songwriters festival underneath the stars, and I got up on stage and I said, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to play you a little song called Shenandoah. And they said, why are you going to do that, Dave? And I said, because this is the first song I ever remember hearing. I was about 1 year old. I woke up in the world in a rocking chair. I was sitting on my daddy's knee, and he was singing me this song. I ain't never forgotten it since. I believe it was this song that got me playing the guitar. It's called Shenandoah. It goes a little something like this. Thank you very much.